On the next edition of the Oklahoma News Report, the State Department of Education announces the creation of an Office of Religious Liberty and Patriotism. What is its mission? Superintendent Ryan Walters explains Friday at 7.